Peter. I think we're stuck here.
Yeah. I'm also bummed because I'm missing that Australian guy's marriage to his catamaran.
Didgeridoo, you take this boat to be your wife?
Well, didgeridoo. And now, if there are any spiders the size of dinner plates that object to this marriage, please speak now or forever hold your peace.
Go get 'em, mate.
I now pronounce you man and boat.